Multiplying the heat, got a fly over, but from the outside gate, High Five Gal now going on to lead them. Dell at the rail, Magic Yodler coming through to get third. Brianna Marie in the white colours right there. Then we come back to Warren's Hot Tide, six off the leaders, been followed by Siberian Heart and Whispering Hush as last. They strung out as they go into the turn, and High Five Gal, a nice lead out here. High Five Gal comfortable and opening up on them. Magic Yodler's back in the second spot, and then comes Multiplying the Heat. Back to Brianna Marie, who's seven off them. They come into the quarter pole now, and out on the lead we have High Five Gal by a length. Magic Yodler taking a run on the outside. Brianna Marie now getting involved from third. We're down to these three. They turn for home, and it's High Five Gal, the leader, taken on by Magic Yodler. Then it's in a gap of three to Brianna Marie. Past the 16th pole, the two favorites in their own private little match race. High Five Gal and Joel Rosario at the rail. Magic Yodler, Alex Solis on the outside. Magic Yodler's going to win it. Here's the wire. Magic Yodler has won it. High Five Gal was second. Whispering Hush ran on for third, and then Brianna Marie.